2 trillion R trillion of latitudinal assistant just contacts in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find Google, and then tap Google, Google services. Scroll down the screen, tap settings for Google Apps, and then tap search assistant and voice. Select Google Assistant, and then scroll down the screen, find your apps. And then tap your apps. Scroll down the screen. Select contacts. And then to turn on, let your Google Assistant choose this app's contacts. Tap switch until blue, or to turn on, to turn off, tap switch until gray. When you ask for some things that this app can do, your assistant can send your request to this app even if you don't say the app's name. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.